She's gonna call out some names. We need everybody to fill out a waiver or you cannot participate. So this is very important, right? Here we go.
Julian Delgado.
Come over here to the side.
And Noah Hunter.
Noah Hunter.
Where?
Who's Noah Hunter?
Oh, he's right there. And then Armando, what's your number? 13. Okay, that's it.
All right, so look, for right now, listen up. We don't want to get too tired for the football camp, yeah? So right now, you guys can chill out. You guys can mingle, get to know each other. We're going to stay on this half of the football field right now. You guys got that?
Yes, coach.
You guys got that?
Yes, coach.
All right, so we're going to chill out right here. We still got about 20 minutes before we get to talking with the coaches, and then we start the camp. You guys got that?
Yes.
Hey, number one thing, we're going to have fun, right? We have fun and be safe. That's the number thing. Number one and two priorities, have fun and be safe. So right now, we're going to break. You guys can chill out. Don't do too much running. You don't want to get too tired for when the football camp starts, all right? You guys got that?
Yes, coach.
All right, let's go. Everybody up. Let's go, everybody up. You guys chill out. Chill out right now. Chill out. Stay on this side of the field for me right here. Just sit this side of the field. No break right now. No break. I don't know yet, all right? We don't know.
I know.
Chill out early. All right, you're going to go
over there. Coach, I'm playing the baseball.
Yeah, has your mom signed the waiver, maybe? Do you have a number?
What's up, Max?
Is that why you look down?
Yeah, because of the little screen right there. Mm-hmm. Sometimes you get the angles like this. Mm-hmm. So I'll show you how to film. So. Filming you guys?
Yeah.
The line? Can I get some film on the line?
Okay. So you're gonna stay down, right? Oh yeah, he's staying down. So he's not gonna be with us. Hammy's not gonna be with us either. And Hammy's Mikey's gonna be with us. But hey!
Just ask me. Go to the opposite side of the world. Fuck a good.
get a good purse. 20 million, I was in the trenches. I just stand no business. All the boys can't give out a bad verse.
If I like you, like I'ma change your whole life like it's nothing. Girl, I know not to stop when you come in. I be busy, I'm not in my comments. I be playing with that shot like I'm John Wick. I'm walking up on.
I can't make that noise.
Hey, this is a video of him. Everything I see on this motherfucker, all clocked. Kids playing with me, man. I speed and smoke.
We're on the same page. The way he came at it,
yeah, I said, but listen, but at the end of the day, I told him, I don't know him. Eyes up, eyes up. Here we go. We're going to do the same thing we did over there. All right, we're going to let the people come over. We're going to take a knee real quick. We're going to say ready knee, on knee. When I say knee, you guys take a clap, and everybody gets on one knee, so get some space. Ready? Knee. Everybody up. It's got to be together. One thing we can't do is we can't be lazy, yeah? So all you're doing is taking a knee. Here we go. Ready? Knee. That's it. That's better. All right, look, welcome, welcome, you guys, welcome. First annual, first time ever, I think, right, Coach?
Yes, sir.
We have Downey Razorbacks Youth Football Camp. I'm Coach Barragan, I'm Coach Steve. I'm going to be the head coach for the 12U Razorbacks this year. I'm going to let the coaches introduce themselves.
What's up, fellas? I'm Coach Rudy. I'm coach, head coach for 9U-10U, guys.
Coach Ant?
Hey, I'm Coach Ant. I'm the O-line, D-line coach for the 13-14U.
Coach Byron, 8U coach.
Coach Jordan, assistant 8U coach.
Coach Vic, helping Rudy out. Skills, all skills.
And then right now we got the guys out there working hard. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
He's talking to a parent.
Well, the big guy out there, that's Coach Joe. He's going to be the coach for the 13-14U. The guy coming in, that's the assistant coach. He's the DC for the 13-14. That's Coach Rios. We got our president out there, Coach Dennis, who does the DBs and the wide receivers. So anyways, we want to welcome you guys. All right? Hey, we got a couple rules. A couple rules, fellas. You got to be safe out here. That's our first priority. You guys got that?
Yes.
Second rule is that you got to follow directions, right? We're going to start off the drills. We're going to try to put the older guys up front. We're going to put the older guys up front so you younger guys in the back can see what's going on. Pay attention. We're taking mental reps, right? Mental reps. Guys in the back, pay attention to the guys in the front so the drills can go fast and they can be successful, okay? Another thing, right? We want to have fun and we want to compete. You guys got that? So what we're going to do, when you guys hear the whistle, we're going to break. We're going to start off. Everybody, we're going to cone. You see these yellow cones? We're going to start our dynamic stretching. We're going to go 10 yards to that cone, right? The first cone. Then we're going to jog it out to that next cone. You're going to stay in your lines. You're going to face this way, right? You guys got that? So when I blow this whistle, you guys going to clap? You're going to get up? I want the older dudes, 13, 14 year old, you guys start making lines. We're going to have seven lines. These are seven cones, right? One, two. Yeah, I think it's seven or eight cones. Yeah, and then all everybody else fall behind, right? On the whistle. Ready? Wait, hold on.
Wait.
Alberto Vasquez Guzman. What's your number on your shirt, buddy?
Nine.
And then Jerry, where you at, Jerry? Put it
up. He's got number 20. All right, so here you go, red. Let's go. What did I say?
Pay attention. Seven cones, guys.
Seven cones. Older dudes in the front.
Let's go, Dom. You in the front, man. You told me, right? Let's go. Spread out. Let's go. Even the line, though.
Hey, there's another line over here. There's another line over here.
Even them out.
Hey, coach, if you want, we can do two more cones. Here, take, I do one on this. On this side, I'll do one on the other side. Face this way. Here we go. Ready? Clap on the whistle. Ready? Everybody clap. Ready?
Hey, when you stretch out, don't be lazy. Stretch out.
Wait for the whistle. Attention.
up. Up, there you go. That's a good man, you know.
Jog it out. Once you get to me, then you jog it out that way. Let's go. Hey, now we're going to do here, look. All right, knee raises, knee raises. Gotcha. All the way to me, then you jog it out. Everybody clap. Ready?
Thank you.
Right there. Let's go, ready? Hey, facing that way. Let's go, shuffle, shuffle. Hey, pay attention. You guys are gonna shuffle. I don't wanna see none of this right here. Just look, shuffle, 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 shuffle. When you get to me, you're gonna switch and face that way. When you get to me, you're gonna turn and you're gonna face this way. Here we go. Side shuffle, switch, get up.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah. Vale, poquito. claps and the hard work. When I say two claps and the hard work, I'm going to say ready. Two claps and the hard work. Ready to break. And then wait. Everybody's going to go clap, clap, hard work. Let's try it one time. Ready? Break. All right, stay where you're at. Stay where you're at. Back up behind the cones. Gentlemen, Downey football is a big thing for us, especially for me. If you don't play for me, you gotta be disciplined, you gotta be focused, you gotta know how to follow rules. Right? That's how we stay safe, that's how we play the game. All right, two claps and the hard work. Ready? Break. Gotta wait for me to say break. Two claps and the hard work. Ready?
Wait.
Two claps and the hard work. Ready? Break.
Gotta
get louder. Two claps and the hard work. Ready? Break. That's better. Every break should sound just like that. Every break should sound like that. We're gonna break right now. We're gonna give you guys 5 minutes water, right? I'm gonna blow the whistle. You're gonna come right back to these lines, and then we're gonna go to our agility circuit. Two claps and the hard work. You gotta wait for me to say ready, break. Two claps and the hard work. Ready? Break. All right, let's go. Use water up. You guys have 5 minutes. Hurry up! Hurry up, over here. Hurry up. Hey, don't walk, guys. Everything we do, we run, we jog. Right there, hey, over here. Hey, one, two, three, four, five, okay? Hey, one's over there, two in the middle, three over there, four over here, five over there. Pay attention! One, two, three, four, five. What group are you guys?
Three, four, five.
Ones, over there. Twos, coach right here. Threes, you're over there. Fours, you're going that way. Fives with coach in. On the back, wait, we didn't break. Get back.
Oh, wait, guys.
It's always on the break. Two claps for hard work, ready? When I say break, you give two claps for the hard work, and then we run to our stations. Two claps for the hard work. Ready? Break. All right, let's go, get to your stations.
Honey.
For you, always last.
Set, go. Pick him up.
Hey, you know what? There's that lighter.
Set, go. Go. No.
There's not one.
Make sure that big one.
My ladder, okay? You're here. Boom, boom. All right? We're not hopping over the ladder. Here we go. Ladder, do not mess up my ladder. Or my hurdle. Come on. Go. He did? Get over there. You're going until I say go. My bush blows.
Okay, ready? Go hop in, ready? Got a new one.
Here's our resistance one, right? Yeah? Here we go. Hickey shuffle. You know what the hickey shuffle is? You know the hickey shuffle? Listen, listen. The hickey shuffle here, right? Here? Boom, 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 boom. Okay?
Here we go, ready?
Go slow. I don't want you messing up my ladder. Right?
Ready?
Go. Good, good, Adrian. Do not hop over my ladder, man. My hurdle. Run,
you're running.
Okay, let's go. Ready. Good.
55. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. All right. Back pedal, right? And an angle sprint. This is for DBs, right? Linebackers, corners, and maybe even safeties, right?
You back pedal, you get your space. You back pedal, you find where the runner's going, boom, take off in that angle. What's important here is when you change direction, you get low. We don't want to be running back pedaling like this, right? We don't want to change direction out of nowhere just like that. We want to get our strong posture, go back and take off. Boom, 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 okay? All right, so first one, back pedal to the first cone. You're gonna back pedal, Once you see this cone, boom, you take off and you go to that next cone at an angle, okay? Ready? Who knows how to do this? All right, ready? Go. Let's go, get low, pump your hands. There you go. Go, sprint.
Once you feel that cone next to you, you gotta sprint.
Ready? Next player, get ready. Get ready.
Straight back.
Now sprint. Pump your hands. Pump those arms. Let's go. Ready? Go. Let's go. You gotta trust your back pedal. You don't have to be turning back all the time.
Trust the cone. Trust that.
Ready?
Cone.
Go. Let's go. Get low, Nick. Get low. Angle. Come on.
Come right here. Back pedal. Sprint.
Ready? Go.
Back
once you're done with this drill, go to the next one.
Right,
hey, ladders!
Ready, go!
Go, get low, pump your arm! Ready, go! Go, you gotta pump those arms! Ready, go. Back pedal, straight back.
Back pedal.
Nice.
Now back pedal.
Careful, get low, right here, low. Go. Hey, once you're done with the ladder, you come this way.
Sprint,
once you do your ladder, you come this way. Ready?
Go, get low, pump those arms. Back pedal
ready,
right here.
Square, back ready, go.
Back pedal.
Go,
back
get low, pump those arms. Go, ready.
It'll keep
ready, go. Go. Don't stop. Let's not stop. Get your hands ready. Here, don't be ready. Just be ready. It's all right. If you don't have them on, it's fine. Ready? Go. Go, spread.
I'm mad. I'll do it.